everyone, as promised, an update on my tomato plant. Yes, as a so I was told by a relative that it's, oh look at it, it's just covered in blossoms. It's blossoms. That was such a redundant comment, because without blossoms, there wouldn't be any fruits, vegetables. So I thought that was very flippant of her and very dismissive. That's the story of my life with my siblings anyway. My blossoms have turned into fruits and vegetables. So, you know, I do this because I started during lockdown, and it's helped me tremendously mentally and physically also. And to knock someone and do something that they enjoy, once again, the story of my life, is just so disappointing. I'm also an artist, and because I'm not famous, I have so many paintings, I'm ridiculed. I like to remind everyone that I'm not the only one that hasn't. In fact, I've sold a couple of paintings over the years. But as you recall, Bad Gold ever sold one painting. He died terribly impoverished, but he loved what he was doing. And look, now the world knows his name. So people judge people for the material things, what they have in life, what they've achieved in life, open close comma, because everyone thinks that everyone's after the same thing. I have different goals I'd like to achieve, and I've achieved things that others don't need. So let's be kind to each other, and don't knock each other down and criticize each other for doing things that help them. Anyway, I promised this morning that I was talking to the flies, help the traffic, and I said I'm gonna now reap berries, vegetables, tomatoes. This is cherry old baby, sweet cherry tomatoes. That is a mini bell bonsai. It's quite big for a bonsai, I know. It's bonsai. And it has big fruit. So much that it's actually falling off. Sorry about my voice. And they're falling off overnight. This is the first one I'm gonna reap today. Ta-da. So I'm gonna just pop them in here. So there's one. This one hidden.
I'm doing this while I'm holding the phone. So I have to see. And they smell so lovely, by the way. It smells different, just the leaf itself. When you touch the leaf and you smell it. Oh, so it smells different from the cherry tomato. It's a stronger smell than the Adele. Get to them because they're against the window. It isn't a window garden. Oh, I've fallen off. Squish it away. So far, it's overcut, and it's more. My hand smells so much like tomatoes. Actually, there's another one hiding down. It's fallen down. See, a lot of blossoms have fallen off as well. It's lots of blossoms. Should I check? Make sure I get everything on this side, all the right ones. Really hard to see all here. I'm starting on this side now. Okay, I've got all of them, I think. Let me just pan around and see a new eggs. No. Cherry tomatoes are coming out nicely. One that was just covered in blossoms. Let's make that go.
Just continue doing what I'm doing.
Yeah. So, can't see any more eggs at the moment. Thank you. So, thank you. Thank you, buddy. Amazing. You're amazing. Thank you so much. This is a way to
talk to my parents every morning, every evening. Just thanking them. The roots, it's got a gentle stroke. And the smell is amazing. Smells lovely. Make sure I prune them as well, so I don't leave. So I just take all these off and drop them in there. These are going brown as well, so what I'll do is just tidy them up a bit. Just do a little tidy up, just clean them up, tidy them, get all these off. I'm waiting for the almost falling off before I take them off. I don't rip them off, by the way. I just take my time to gently take them off. And the blossoms, quite a few blossoms. So it blossoms so much. A few that will fall off, some will fall off. Tiny. Oh, one just fell off. It's green, I'm so sorry. Just fish it out. Not easy anyway. So there's no more white ones, and these are all green ones coming out continually. So thank you so much for all you've given me. And thank you, cherry tomato, for coming out nicely as well. Thank you. So I'm always going behind here, behind the pot. So take that out. It's a green one. I fell off by accident. Sometimes I fall off for coming in the lungs and even the floor. Anyway, thank you for watching. It's a long one. But here are the results.